The hard-working FEC920 local for August the 6th, 2015. Went south this morning to Port Sewell, came back, went up to 53rd Street in Gifford, and they are on their return to the Fort Pierce Yard right now. The 433 is in the beautiful old scheme. The 432 was one. The tank. They have picked up 8 empties. And they have the propane tanker with them. We know they can handle it. Folks, on a serious note, liquefaction is very serious, but please, it's just not worth laying yourself on the tracks. Please don't do it.